rather not do this. It's just awful.
Just go.
Do you think Peter...
I don't care about Peter.
Finally, you're here. You mustn't stay in your room all day, it will make you antisocial. At least your stepfather helped with preparing the dinner.
That was more or less just moral support. You did most of the work, darling. Shall I put the baby to bed?
Shh, shh, shh. Olivia, do you have your assigned cup? Go back and get it. Jamie, you can sit down now.
Excellent. Fresh out of the oven.
Can you not say that?
Manners, son.
Sorry, Peter.
It's fine. I didn't mean to upset you.
It's time for prayer. Hands. Father, we praise you for the nourishment that you provide. We thank you for meeting our needs of thirst and hunger. We pray that we are energized and able to work for the glory of your kingdom in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. For everyone, we've almost reached our daily limit. You going to have some meat as well?
No, thank you. I like potatoes and broccoli a lot better.
You must have protein. You must have some.
I decided to be a vegetarian, Mother.
No, you didn't. Nobody is. You know we can't let it go to waste.
I'm not going to eat your...
Peter, you deal with that, please. We're low on water, Peter. She can do it on her own now.
Peter? You're eating Mother's placenta.
When I was just a